by far the best idea I've ever had, and is by no means a work that is unfinished, or something that I could not be to finish. If, however, you think that I have been incredibly lazy in not finishing this thing, then you can, of course, exercise your right to dislike my... Oh, wait, no, you can't. You have to like it, because you have no other choice. Asking this question for too damn long. But today we finally get an answer to the question, what would happen if the Simpsons were a family of murderers? Let's find out. No.
Marge. Oh, Marge.
Come into the kitchen, homie. I've got a surprise for you.
Why don't you come into the lounge, Marge? I want to show you my act. I borrowed it from Ned.
What you doing there, homie? Okay, homie. I'll be right there. And now, 2.5 men with Charles Allen and the little fat kid who's now just a fat man. Change that channel, Minnie. It's not lazy. But I can't be bothered to finish this sentence. Goodbye. Could this ending be any more drawn out? Go on, Harry.
It's not quite hustling every day. I'm on my way to that shop like. It's my destiny to be.